Oh, the ref has taken the chair away. The ref just took the chair away from Kevin Owens and he looks over at Seth. I really want that ref to just kiss Seth Rollins. That's what I want. I want this ref to have a crush on Seth. He's grabbing the ref. He's grabbed the ref. Kevin Owens has grabbed the ref. He's going to rip the shirt. And is it going to say Monday Night Messiah shirt? That'd be cool. Because it looked like there was a black t-shirt underneath. He's grabbing the official. And he has. Look at that. The ref has got a Monday Night Messiah shirt on. Oh, this is interesting. This is interesting. And Seth's like, I've got nothing to do with that. Seth's like, I ain't got nothing to do with that. I hope he hasn't got nothing to do with it. I hope that we find out, like, where this guy lives and we go into, like, his house and he's just got pictures of Seth all on his living room walls. That'd be awesome. Kevin Owens throws the chair away. The crowd really wanted him to wallop the ref with the chair. He's got to be careful. You got to be careful. Oh, stunner! Stunner to the ref. That is a good human being. What are you doing? That's a good human being, Kevin. That's cool. What's he doing now? He might face repercussions for this. Depends if that is a proper licensed official. I don't know. I love the idea that's a Seth Rollins fan that's gone out. He's gone and trained to be a referee. He's spent years working his way up. And he's finally got to the WWE just so he could help Seth somehow. I don't even know who that is, Seth says. It's your stalker. Oh, through the table. It's amazing. I love that ref. I hope we go to his house next week. And it's just full of Seth merch and pictures of Seth on the walls. That'd be amazing.